All right, last night in Tucson, BYU opened up the season with a 28-23 win over Arizona. A win, Jeremiah, to be honest, not many expected.
No, you know what? I'll admit, I was one of them. They proved me wrong. They proved a lot of people wrong. It's just one game, but it's clear based on their performance that this BYU team is night and day different than last year. Better scheme, better execution, and a much better attitude.
Would-be tackler.
Woo. Under pressure. Mangum escapes. Deflected and caught. Dylan Colley, welcome back to BYU. 6 years ago. Looking for Bushman, and BYU has taken the lead. Play fake. Scores and BYU is up.
He is feeling really good about himself, enjoying the moment. Does this on the move to his right, puts it right there with nobody but his guy, Simon, to get it.
Canada goes. Touchdown, BYU.
Back to our start. 90-16. Kafuzi and Taki Taki. They are everywhere tonight, making play and defense by Delta.
Tate with the lead, and there's Khalil Tate with his first rushing touchdown of the season. Tate gets away initially. Gonna make something happen, and it's through the hands of Taylor. And for good measure, a first down to cap off an excellent night for the senior.